would you like to possibly do like a part two, a different comic book drawing contest?
That would be fun.
Today we are doing another comic drawing contest. We have
Anna,
Cannon,
and William.
TJ couldn't make it today, so we're just doing it with these three. The rules are about the same, except for instead of 7 minutes, they will have 10 minutes.
Uncap your pens, everyone. The timer is starting.
Say just started. Five and a half minutes. Let's get to sit here and think about what could they possibly be drawing. 3 minutes. One and a half minutes. Time has gone by actually really fast.
I'm done.
3, 2. One! Cap your pens! And we're gonna look at Williams first. Tell me about it.
So, this is an evil that's trapped in somebody? Ooh, yum! Ah! Run all you can!
And we're gonna see Cannon's next.
Okay, so this is the story about the rooster and the fox. Hey, rooster, why do you just make sounds when the sun comes up? Oh, because I'm calling it up. Well, just come down here.
I like it on the fence.
I wouldn't eat you if you came down here, because all the animals are friends.
Oh, I think I hear the hunting dogs.
Run! Ooh, what happened to the thing you said about all animals are friends? I think they might have not heard that yet.
I don't think that was true.
And last time's winner, Anna, what did you make?
Okay, I made, so this is Carmine, and this is one of our chickens. He's gonna say,
a mule? Let's walk in line.
Yes, a mule. So he's going, he's seen the chicken, and he's sneaking around the trees, going over here. Then here comes Carmen. He's going to jump. He runs up. He tries to jump, but then the chicken finds a seed. Carmen goes flying away.
Okay, who do you all vote for? Remember, you cannot vote for yourselves.
I vote for Cannon.
I vote for Cannon.
And since TJ is not here today, I'm going to be voting. I have just been looking over all of them, and I honestly think that I will vote for Anna. So last time Anna won, and this time she won again, but is tied with Cannon.